bought my ticket to Birmingham. To Birmingham, I paid my way to spend my money in a gambling way. I hadn't been there but a week or so. Never met me a wife will trouble me so. That dear, both nice and gay, she called me to rob the road highway. I robbed the train, I will declare. I robbed it on the public square. On Sunday night, I was roving around. When I robbed it off, now I am condemned to die, and a many pretty girls for me will cry, but all their cries, they can't save me, or free me from the gallows tree. To Mountain City, I made my way. I got on board and I took my seat. The wheels did roll and the whistle did blow. In about 9 days, I rolled in home. My mama said she was all alone. My sister.